what kind of flex will actually be more suitable for you at this moment of time, whether based on your age, your gender, and your experience level. So do stay tuned and check it out. Okay, in the previous video, I actually talked about the flex of the statement. We're going to go through the different age group, gender, and experience level, and just to give you a certain guidelines. It's not a hard and fast rule, but it's a certain guidelines in terms of what kind of flex statistics you should get at this point of time. So, go by gender first. What happens is usually our body weight, right, is actually needed to do the flex, to flex the stick. And therefore, in terms of guys versus girls, guys, the recommendation we usually give is that the guys will have a slightly higher flex, slightly higher stiffness in terms of their stick. And therefore, the guys should take lower flex sticks. Typically, guys that have, let's say, a lower strength, they will get a 9, which is like me, and it's got, I got myself a flex 9 stick. If not, you can go downwards towards 27, 26. The lowest flex that I can personally go is actually 27, but that is provided I can get hold and adapt the flexness of the stick. But once I get hold of it, the shots, it's damn awesome. Therefore, the ladies, it's always advisable to get higher flex, meaning 29 and above. So usually when you talk about 29, 30, 31, or up all the way to 32. Of course, there are some ladies out there who actually prefer lower flex, again, given that they are able to utilize the flex of the stick to generate their shots. Okay, so that's the guidelines in terms of gender. In terms of age, it's also similar. The younger you are, right, perhaps you should get something that's a bit more flexible, especially when you talk about kids, youth, in terms of 12 years and below, you always be preferable that you get something that is more flexible. Flex 30, flex 31, or even flex 32. For teenagers and up to about young adulthood, that is where you can start utilizing the lower flex in terms of 28, 29, or even 30. Okay, but if not, usually once someone is to a certain optimum, they will know that they prefer either 29, 27, or perhaps 30. In terms of experience, also following generally the same rule, the lesser the experience, you will probably want to get something that's a bit more flexible because it's somewhat easier to manage, easier to handle. In terms of experience, the slight change is once you're an experienced player, you know yourself a bit more, you will most likely go towards a certain flex that would actually enhance your game or suit the game that you are playing. Okay, so do check out my other videos, especially on the next video where I talk about how you can train and utilize the flex of the sticks to take good shots.